So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the full screen clusters in this device. If you are new on this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the full screen clusters in this device, for this go to settings and scroll down at the bottom side. You can see the option about phone, tap on it and tap on the version. Here you can see on the top right side, tap on it and tap on 7 times on the build number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At the bottom side, you can see you are now in developer mode, right? Now go back to your settings again. Then scroll down. Here you can see the option additional settings. Tap on it. Then again scroll down. At the bottom side, you can see the developer options. Now the developer options is enabled if you tap on it. So here you can see some options. So you can easily turn on and turn off some developer options in this device. So simply in this way, you can enable the developer options in this device. If you want to turn off the developer option, just turn off this option. Then go back. Now you can see that developer options is disabled. So simply in this way, you can enable the developer options in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.